Hey guys, it's time for you to watch my video today again, and welcome to my channel, Philippine Expat Country Living. I'm gonna show you this kind of video. This is a ground pork with beans and potato and fry. So I'm still not done yet here. Wow, smells good really. And then the potato here. Oh wow. And it's done here. This is our lunch today. Okay. So I'm gonna set my thumb down there so you can watch me. Now I'm going to cut the beans here. This is in the garden. Wow, smells good. Like it. Then the spring onion, wow, so lovely, very very fresh. I like it. Well, just chop this one. Not chop really. Just small pieces. So this menu is the name. I don't know what kind of menu is this. But I just pick up the brown pork and the beans. Okay. I should add more water. A little water. And I'm going to add soy. Just a little soy. Smells good, guys. My lips cracking. The onion. You got a lot of onion in the garden. So this one I'm going to add to the beans. The green one is to the potato. Philip just arrived from Ricky's house. this afternoon, helping him. I helped there cutting some weeds and break his bone. So anyhow, feel he needed the green stuff. So that is why he cut there 2 times already.
Okay.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. I need to add a little bit of the potatoes done, but this one not yet. We need to add more. Not done yet. Just cover that. Okay. I'll get some plate down there outside. I'll be back. This is my plate and fillet. And now since the potatoes cook, yan na, transfer here. I'll just yummy, yummy, yummy. Wow, it's good, guys. You should see how fresh the spring onion. I better quit, or else I'm gonna consume this one. That's really good. Bye. Then read Sprite. Every time I cook some meat, I give Philip Sprite. So, if in case his stomach won't upset. So, since the bean's done, I look at guy. Wowie, wowie. Oh, very savvy. Philip really knows how to use the fork, but me, I don't like to use the fork. I use spoon. Salty. But Phil loves salty. But me, I don't like salty. Anyhow, I'm going to cook rice for my and yes, this is good for today, guys. I love the meat. Some water too. Wow, wow, wee. Sure. This is good for today. My good menu. Thank you so much for watching my video, guys, and thank you so much for the comments, likes, and also subscribing. This is my email contact, mitzlerannibeth@gmail.com. That's all small letters. Then a PayPal, same address, mitzlerannibeth@gmail.com. Then what else? A postal address is Annibeth Mitzler, of course. My name, then Burgusta Libon, 6325 Bohol, Philippines. And God bless you guys. Have a good day. Bye bye.